Okay, good evening, good evening, good evening. Today, actually, I did something really different. Never done this thing before. Usually, what happens like you have a crop sensor body, you have crop sensor lens, then you have full frame lens which you are using on full frame, but most of the time, sometimes you are also using full frame over crop body, so but your angle of view will be as per crop sensor. I came across this is Nikon D700. That's a full frame camera, but what kind of lens did I put on it? Well, it's a medium format lens, Pentax 135mm f4 micro. As you can see, 135 f4. And it's a micro lens, super multi coated macro Takumar 6x7. That's a medium format. This thing tells us a medium format lens, and made in Japan. And as you can see, it's really big. It's lightweight, but it's a really big lens. I have this special adapter basically, which I came across. That's Photodiox Pro. That's medium format 6x7 to Nikon mount. So I came across this basically adapter. Based on this adapter, I bought this lens for experimental purpose. Like, I want to see if really these things really works or not. So it really did, and there's a whole new opportunity of lenses I can go now for medium format, which are really cheap, and this is less than $100. This lens, it's also around $90 or something, and this is a macro lens. So you can see, and it's very smooth. It can go this lens extend nearly 2.5 feet all the way to 5, 6, 7, up to 50 feet. Like, that's the throw. It's a very long throw micro lens, so it's really good. So that's a whole new opportunity I can use now. I can go with, actually, and I can use the medium format lenses from Pentax using this special adapter. It's a dumb adapter. It's just mechanical coupling the F mount to Pentax 6x7 mount. And this is 135 f4. Okay, now the biggest question which everybody thinks: how's the bokeh, how's the optical quality of this lens? Well, I did some testing, I finished some testing of this lens, and I compared it with Nikon 135 f2, and I also did one testing with 135 2.8 AIS. This is 135 f2 AIS, 135 f2.8 AIS, and this is 135 f4 Pentax. So now the question is, how the bokeh? The bokeh quality from 2.8, sorry, from f2 to 2.8 to f4, and these all three are 135. So I just finished, you know, taking some sample shot, and I will be comparing it on computer, and I will be sharing with you guys. So of course, that's f4, so f4 means f4 regardless the circle of projection and all those things. So these two are compared to each other, like almost producing identical results. Of course, this one is getting much more better bokeh. So 2.8 f4 is equal, like the whole idea that f 2.8 on full frame is equal to f4 on medium format. And I will share you with the results, and you will be noticing this thing very clearly. The bokeh from 2.8 from this lens is equal to the one which produced by f4 from medium format. So, and all three are 135. The circle of projection and angle of view of all these three lenses is the same. So that's it. I will share with you guys the images later on, and you will be seeing it. Take care. Bye.